Hello everyone, this is Forest Family Life channel, and today we'll be milling one more big tulip poplar tree log right there. So stick around as we're gonna be loading it and cutting it, most likely into 2-inch slabs. Okay guys, so we're pretty much done milling these 2-inch slabs. Check out how beautiful they all came out. Look at that. So we're gonna transfer them and find a place for them to dry out.
Какая красота!
Ну.
Тут тоже.
Mm-hmm. So here are the slabs that we came up with. Check out the texture. We just washed them down with some water. So this one has a little bit of a crack right in the middle, right here. Same with this. These are the slabs that were in the middle, the center of the tree. So now we're gonna take them and think of a place where to store these slabs for drying. Temporary storage while we find a spot to dry, air dry these. Alright guys, thank you for watching our video. I hope you enjoyed it and see you at the next video. Bye bye everyone.